was born in the suburbs in the city of Leeds. Just a middle class boy saying thank you and please. Christened under God, raised in a football terrace. It would rain all day and rain all night, and my mom would say, don't let the bed bugs bite. And when I awoke, I was nearly a man. But nearly a man ain't quite a man, and what kind of man doesn't have a plan for making money and making his way in this life? So I ran, and I ran some more. I reached the mountains and I reached the shore, and I still don't know what the hell I'm doing. So I picked up a guitar and I started singing. I picked up a pen and I started writing. I looked to the sky and I looked to the ground below. I read the poetry between two trees, heard the melodies of singing streams, had flesh and blood close to skin and bone. I sang songs under sweeping Okanagan skies, sleeping in a hammock, kept my spirits alive. And I'm still that boy that don't let the bed bugs bite. Well, my friend Gabe underneath the sun said the biggest risk in life ain't taking one, and you know, I'm starting to think that he's right. I rolled the dice, I never seen six twice. I know when to run and I know when to fight, but I'm still that boy that don't let the bed bugs bite. Sang songs under sweeping Okanagan skies, sleeping in a hammock, kept my spirits alive, and I'm still that boy that don't let the bed bugs bite. Oh, my friend Gabe underneath the sun said the biggest risk in life ain't taking one, and you know, I'm starting to think that he's right. So I rolled the dice, I never seen six twice. I know when to run and I know when to fight, and I'm still that boy that don't let the bed bugs bite.